Viper 2-1, do you copy?
Rooks. He must think I'm one of them.
Viper 2-1, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
Heller's stunt with those scientists really kicked the hornet's nest. Gentech's ramping up the weaponization program.
Copy that order, sir.
Protect that facility at all costs. And if you spot Heller, kill him.
Roger that.
James, I got some information about the civilian testing. They're injecting prisoners with something taken from an infected monster.
Already on it. Gonna check it out right now.
Watch out. You may need to...
Dress up like a Black Watch bitch to get in? I know the drill.
Security measures in effect, including fingerprint and DNA scans at all exterior doors. You've been warned. I don't need anybody throwing a fit when we stop and scan you.
The nearest refugee camps. Thank you, and have a healthy day. Gentech is a family-owned, family-operated, family company. Please support us by volunteering your loved ones for family-friendly experimentation.
Get tired of wearing this shit all the time.
Extraction test 416 for civilian and bioweapon testing. Secondary observation. Measure hydro responsiveness, strength, and range of tendril attack.
Tendril attack? I gotta see that.
Now!
It's too late!
Run!
security breach. Any unauthorized personnel to be sanctioned with extreme prejudice.
Corporal, this is Bellamy. Why am I getting reports that Hydra is dead?
We've got a tango. He's tearing the place apart.
Well, you can go to your fucking dance class later. That is months of research ruined. Kill him. Kill him now. Bellamy, the facility is a disaster. A hostile destroyed the Hydra and...
Relax. We've extracted enough DNA from the Hydra to complete phase one. We're almost ready to move on phase two.
He's targeting my men, Burke. I could be next. I need out of here. It's not safe anymore.
I'll talk to Rooks. We'll see what we can do.
Phase two, huh? Phase two of what?
field recording, 265 days ago.
Where is it? Where is it? Did it follow us? Where is it? Shut the fuck up, pencil neck. You'll lead it right to us. Did you see what it did to Dr. Bernie? Oh my god. Oh my god. Shut the fuck up or I'll slit your goddamn throat myself.